But be down to keep playing after.
Keep playing Tekken.
I'm sleepy.
You're sleepy? Oh my god, man.
Here we go. Bam.
How look at that stage opening. Though, man. Holy shit.
Right.
Oi, thank you so much for the resub. Sorry, I just saw. Man, there's so many people. Thank you so much for so many people coming.
Oh, we're actually getting translations.
Welcome viewers from the stream, smile.
これからの時間はモンスターハンターワールドスペシャルステージをお届けしていきたいと思います。こちらのステージではモンスターハンターワールド初公開のプレイ映像をはじめモンスターハンターシリーズの
プレイタイムリビューを
お届けしていきたいと思います。ぜひ最後までお楽しみください。そして先ほどのご案内で皆さん前に詰めていただいてありがとうございます。後方が通路になっておりますので、もし余裕ができましたら、自分の前ちょっとだけ空いてるなと思ったらご協力いただけると助かります。引き続きよろしくお願いいたします。さあ、そしてこちらのステージ司会進行は宇佐美由紀がお届けいたします。どうぞよろしくお願いいたします。
I think she said her name was Miyuki.
Puzzles!
それではまずはステージにはこの方々にご登場いただきましょう。
We're gonna introduce this person to the stage.
Producer Wilds, Tsujimoto Ryozo,
Executive Director, Fujioka Kaname,
Fujioka. And
then Tokuda.
Oh, the amount of jet lag they must have for all the flying they've been doing.
Oh yeah, for sure. But I think for TGS, they probably just chilled around a little bit more.
Yeah. But like, they went from Germany to LA to Tokyo in such a short time.
Fujioka-san, the goat, man. Actually, all of them are the goats.
Yeah.
He's the director, Tokuda-san.
さあ、ゲームショー、はい、一般で今日からスタートですけれども、ゲームショー自体に藤岡さんと久田さんはちょっとお久しぶりな気がしました。ステージが
だいぶお久しぶりです。
そうですよね。
5年
ぶりぐらい
since he went back to, on the stage roughly about 5 years。
はい、ファイター6でちょっと一回来たけど、このステージは
he was there for Street Fighter 6 but not necessarily for the stage。
もうめちゃくちゃ久しぶりに見てます。
so it's been a very very long time。
ねえ、ぜひよろしくお願いします、はい、今日。そしてご登場いただいて早々になるんですが、辻元さんからお知らせがあると伺っております。
ノルスフォン辻元さん、
モンスターハンターワイルズ発売日発表させていただきました。こちらですね、はい、2月の来年、2025年の2月28日金曜日に
This is saying what the release date is.
世界同日発売となっております、mm-hmm. と。でこっちがこちらがのメインビジュアルパッケージのビジュアル。
I know, right? まあ今回 I want a Puma collab shirt. Hello? And I got a shirt that says Capcom, just big and bold in front. Small. And then Shill right underneath it.
発売日も公開になって皆さんもワクワクしているところだと思います。その他にもたくさん情報をお伝えしていきますので、どうぞよろしくお願いいたします。では最初は何からいきましょうか。
はい、まずはですね、まあ、先日公開させてもらった、映像、プロモーション映像をこちらから見てもらいましょうかね。はい、どうぞ。
He says we're gonna watch the video that we saw the other day.
こちらはですね、本当に先日公開させてもらったやつです。後半に注目しといてねとかないです。はい、
ただ一緒に見ようね。
一緒に見ようねというところで。でただ、まあ、もう公開済みなんで、ちょこっと。説明しながら、
はい、
できたらなと思っております。
はい。You know, explain some things while watching.
どういう人たちでしょうか。
はい。これは今回いろんな招待がありまして。
There's gonna be a lot of introductions this time. Or 招待？
自分たちは鳥の隊。
鳥の隊です。
ハンターとアルマとジェマとオトモの。
So he's saying who's in the first group. So who's in the first group? So Alma, us, and the Palico, and Gemma.
招待で、あれは星の隊って言います。いろんな隊が今回一つの
The Star Group? I think he said 星の隊、はい、It should be like Star Group.
モンスターとか新モンスターとかのステージとか火の鳥
とかなんですけど、これは後で Each group has like a name.
Yeah.
しますので、
I think it's localized differently for English though.
ご期待していただければと思って。
See, this reminds me of For You. You know, like the blue small little clips and stuff.
Yeah.
火の森の。
Ooh, this, ooh, the water looks so blue.
Just
what I just. Hi. Kowaiki は水が真っ赤っかになるんで、まあ火の森って言われてるんですけど、
That's cool.
I think the locale is called Hinomori, so it's like a fire jungle, a forest. That might be how it's translated in Japanese.
Okay.
Is it technically a different world from like the from worlds?
No, it's the same. Well, monster is all connected, but then like this. Yeah.
Sorry, I meant like different like setting.
Yeah. Different what?
Is it like different area from like?
Yeah. The region's different.
Yeah. That's what I meant.
ちょっとまあ今回というか映ってないですけど、あんまり映ってないですけど、あの時のあいつが出てくる時の登場シーン
がめちゃめちゃ可愛いんですよ。そうですね。Flagship monster。
はい。
はい。
White Wraith。
いろんなエピソードがあって。うん。はい。はい。これが今回のメインモンスターのアルシュベルドです。
The electric one right there?
No, no. The electric one is just the apex of the Windward Plains.
いろんなモンスター作ってますけど、歴代モンスターの BGM
の中で、One, the apex of the wetlands.
Is the wetlands a part of the Crimson Forest? Is that separate?
今回ストーリーにかなり深く、
I'm not sure. I think it's probably separate. Because I feel like that spider is their apex, probably.
I thought I saw Diabolos in the trailer.
はい。はい。で、イアンクックですね。これ先日いっぱいいます
んで、
たくさんいる。
職員室
です。Yeah, HD カッコーは kind of creepy.
Actually, kind of creepy. I kind of dig it.
するんですか？
はい。
Oh, is that?
はい。
Is that the one you're talking about?
というわけで、2月28日発売になってます。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。
はい、まずは映像から見ていただきましたが、今日は実機のプレイも。やはり皆さん楽しみにされているかと思います。
Saying that people are looking forward to the gameplay.
はい。
そのためにサクサク進めてきました。
そうです。
はい。
あまり余計なこと話すなって言われてますからね。
Saying don't say anything too unnecessary.
今日結構たくさん見せてくれるんですか？内容的に。
Are you gonna show us a lot of things today?
まあ見せれる範囲内。
Yeah, just the things that we can show you.
切り替えてい
ただきます。はい。おーですよね。
Whoa, 60 frames, man. Whoa.
ベースキャンプ、調査の拠点であるベースキ
ャンプ。Yo, game looking sexy at 60 frames, though. I'm not gonna lie, man. Shit, dude.
Oh, that's the base camp?
That's the base camp, yeah.
It looks so good.
Yo, that cat was name was Tom.
I saw that.
今回の大きな特徴であるのは、拠点とフィールドの間がシームレス、ロードなしに移動できるようになっています
。 So the base and the field are...Very seamless is what he just said.
Wow. Oh, so you can just straight up jump right into the field and go?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
So this is basically like dusk time.
Wow.
このようにマップの広さだったりマップにいるモンスターとかも、確認することができますし、これで今ピン立てました、はい、これが先ほど PV でも出ていた
ケマトリス。 So you're saying you can basically put a pin on the map to automatically track what you're looking for。
羽をむしった行動をしてるんですけど、
Why does this kind of feel like Metal Gear Solid?
Because he's sneakingI think he's going for like the sneak attack right here, because I don't think we've seen a lot of people actually do sneak attacks. So you see right? Oh, okay, no, he was just gathering something.
He's just like
a rooster dragon?
Yeah, almost kind of like a cockatrice meets a freaking Anjanath.
I'm pretty sure that's a dog.
Like a bird.
Not cockatrice, what was the bird? Oh my god, the freaking instant environment change though.
Yeah, what the hell?
That lighting.
Is that bird
ちょっと人から見やりましょう。
Hey, cockatrice was the bird thing that could turn people to stone.
Yeah, I'm because there was another bird monster in Freedom Unit. I'm trying to remember what it was. Yeah, chicken brute wyvern basically. Yeah, him cockatrice.
Yeah, I've been waiting for that run to return.
たちは自分で草食モンスターを狩りをするので、まあ言ってしまえばこうライバル関係。
Is it an aggro line or something?
Yeah, it's an aggro line.
存在ですので。非常にまあある種仲が悪い。
Oh, cool.
whatever.
Oh, so it shows you who he's targeting then.
Yeah.
Well, you use a certain thing to gain aggro to lead them away from the pack.
Oh.
Or like lead them to other monsters.
Did he just get jumped by a bunch of small guys?
Yes. Oh. It might have been one of the environmental traps in this game. Unless they're actually just like smaller like mobs that you can just use to like run into different monsters.
Yeah, the smaller mobs will attack the bigger monsters if
they're a different species.
Yeah.
That's so cool.
He says he's going towards like the sandhills seamlessly right now.
Oh yeah, they did confirm like you could go between the locales without loading screens.
Yeah.
Oh, so it's basically like a giant open world on the way.
Yeah.
So that would mean they have to load the whole map all at once, yeah?
I mean, there's ways to do it. So like, depending on what your position on the map is, it loads certain parts while unloads certain parts of the other map.
Yeah. So games like GTA and whatnot, it will load a cone of the map and unload the rest of it.
So even if you don't directly point at the objects, you can still, like, as long as you're pointing generally at the direction, you can still pick it up with the slinger.
Oh, nice.
Quality of life.
Yeah, so this is probably like the loading zone right here. So you saw like the screen went completely blank. That was probably like the loading zone, and like this whole like section was where it actually like loaded the next map. So this is the new locale.
Yeah, Code Vein does something like that, where they have long hallways and then they just load the next area.
Yeah.
Mm. That's smart.
I guess that's a...
Yes, so this should be the Crimson Forest.
Mm-hmm.
And this is the Balabarina. I like how it's freaking symbol is a freaking rose on the map.
Oh. Wait, have they shown
saying that this is probably the A-Pex? I don't know, he said I forgot what the name was, but it was like Piara Guru or something like that.
Mm.
Sorry, I'm like trying to like hear this out while also like hearing what you guys are saying.
No, you're good.
You're good.
And then they're back on Balabarina.
So
okay,
funny.
That's the sneak attack. Ooh, baby!
Whoa. That's so cool.
Oh, I forgot to eat. Let me eat my well done steak. And it's just basically explaining what a well done steak does, how it raises your max stamina.
Dude, it's so gross.
You know, I like spiders?
No, I fucking hate spiders.
Wait, actually?
It's cute.
Oh,
it
doesn't
move like that.
Oh,
they're basically explaining that the spider runs like a ballerina, or it moves like a ballerina.
Yeah. Sounds like the name very much suits it.
I'm gonna throw a lot.
So he's just showing that if you hit the thorns, you get paralyzed.
Oh.
That's why you have to be careful of those.
But it's like, what's the back part of a spider called again?
Yeah.
I like how it opens up into a rose.
Called a thorax?
The butt. The thorax opens up to a rose.
Mm. It's really cool.
Damage before the quest starts.
So he's explaining that so part of the seamless experience in this game is that once a certain amount of damage has been done on the monster, that's when the quest timer actually starts. Or that's when the quest actually starts.
Mm-hmm.
So this might have been like a free quest as opposed to like a quest that they picked up from like from Alma.
Yeah. So he's baiting it now again.
Mm-hmm.
Was this a mechanic in the other Monster Hunters?
No.
No.
This is brand new.
Yeah, brand new. Because there was like expeditions where you can just freely hunt monsters the way that you wanted. Mm. Whereas in this game, is like it actually starts a quest timer once you run into a monster.
Mm.
So puzzles in regards to like speedrunning times, apparently there is the classic style of like quest taking where you can pick it up from your handler. So that might solve that problem for speedrunning. But until the full game launches, we won't know for sure.
Mm.
He ran into a Doshiguma.
Was forcing a turf war, basically.
That's cool.
Okay, so turf war just started. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Oh, yo. Yo, that's kind of sick, though. Okay. I see you.
Wait, it's still technically lost.
Yeah.
Despite beating him the other way, it's still lost.
It'll be.
You slammed him on the ground and got tased.
He's saying that even if the hunter is not there, it is possible for turf wars to happen.
Mm. Okay, okay.
He's basically saying like you can lead the monsters into other monsters, basically. So it looks like he's tracking it into like the southeast corner of the map. Oh, he's saying he's no longer angry at the player. He was like, it was going so well. Alright, let's get it a more aggroed.
Don't die now.
He just changed to the bowgun from greatsword.
Whoa!
Damn! Yo, he got stabbed, bro.
I see that. That's cool. You actually had a number that counts down on your paralysis.
Yeah, I will actually show you.
I think that was actually just build up. Oh, okay, so you can actually break. Dude, he took like two hits and took out chunks of his health, man. That was a pretty seamless weapon change. Yeah, because the weapon changes only happen on the sacred. So when you mount the sacred, you press like right or left on the D-pad, and then you can all and then you swap weapons like just right then and there.
So you can't do it while you're on foot.
No, you can't do it when you're on the floor. You have to be on the sacred.
Oh, okay.
That's cool.
I guess maybe a message with like
he's saying that he's trying to get the monster more aggro. I think what he's trying to do is actually get the pull that actually pull aggro, so like get like the red line to show up again.
Yeah, so there's gonna be like a new basically status.
Yeah, that or he's actually saying that, oh no, okay, the monster is in yellow, so it's not in rage mode anymore. Yeah, I think that's what he was trying, what he's explaining. Oh, he instantly changed the weapon.
Yeah,
just now.
So fast.
I guess maybe you can do it while you're on the floor as long as the sacred's close to you. I didn't quite pay attention to what happened just now, but
yeah,
ooh, focus attack. Whoa. Let's go. Clean.
So cool.
No, sacreds do not fight alongside you. They'll stay close to you, and that's like pretty much it. So when you're in focus mode, you can cause wounds on the monster. But basically, like whenever like a part on the monster is like wounded, you go in the focus mode, use the focus attack, and if you hit it, you pop the pimple like you would in anomalies and stuff, and it does like a burst of damage. Or you can just keep attacking it naturally, and it eventually bursts. But it looks like he managed to pull the aggro on the Lalaburina again.
Is this the Crimson Forest?
Yes.
Yeah, this locale should be the Crimson Forest.
Whoa!
So I feel like this is her home.
Yeah.
I like being able like grab the monster away.
He's saying that it's using the nutrients of like red water or something like that, so that it makes the webs red or something like that.
Mm.
Dude, it looks so good.
こういうの場所にもあったりするんですが、実際に草食モンスターが死んで死体がそのまま骨
骨塚に遷移することがあります。ですので、肉食モンスターが運び込むような場所にはたくさん骨塚が。
He's saying that like when monsters die, they can actually turn into a pile of bones. Supposedly. If I'm hearing that right, then that's what it sounds like.
Hey, I was watching that.
Dude, that's legit. That's actually kind of crazy, man.
Right. I guess that would make sense since you could go on top of them now.
Is that a cuckoo plush on his wrist?
Yes, that is. So it looks like they're prepping for another part of the demo. They're doing a campaign on social media.
はい、当たる
ジェマのあれです。
ジェマのよく見つけているぬいぐるみですね。
ジェマのあのぬいぐるみです。
かわいい。
これめっちゃよくできてるんで、はい、ぜひ応募してください。
ぜひ、
はい、
すごいかわいい、
はい、
もうちょっとですかね。
ちょっと
かな。 That looks like they need a little bit more time to prepare the next part of the demo。
公式の X、
はい、では切り替えお願いします。
はい、
はい、
詳細のわからないキャンペーンだったか、はい、見てください。はい、じゃ続いて
出てますか？
出てる。
はい。
I think she just became my favorite handler, man.
I like her a lot better. Yeah.
これが初公開。
Did she just serve you coffee or something?
タイトル画面。
これタイトル画面です。
This was the title screen?
ここからゲームに入っていき
ます。
ここからゲームに入っていきます。
で、先ほどの。
Yo, actually pretty fucking sick though.
That's dope.
That's super dope. Yo.
Yo.
Yo, that's so clean. What? That's so clean. Holy crap.
You're only gonna find me playing this, nothing else. I don't care.
I'm watching this and I'm like, oh yeah, I'm gonna be playing this for hours.
Mm-hmm. Holy fucking shit.
I'm not playing anything else.
Dude, that's so fucking cool.
It's sick.
Did you see at the title screen? It shows the gear that you're wearing right now.
Yeah.
That's dope.
Saying this is the base camp.
Okay.
Okay, and it just showed three stars for the environment, saying that the Doshugumo is a three-star monster, so that might have something to play with, like, the actual difficulty and rewards. Even it showed that you could grab, like, silver and bronze drops, so it might be similar to how investigations were.
So who's the mount friend? Who is he?
The sacred. It's the new mount in this game, basically. So it replaces the Palamutes and the Tail Raiders from, or Tail Riders from World.
Okay.
He just picked up a paralysis toad.
Yep.
He hookshotted that thing.
So he's saying that, like, because of the environment or like the weather, it's kind of the vision's kind of blurred or it's kind of hard to see what's in front.
Yeah, everything's kind of foggy, misty.
Here's the next apex.
Oh, yes.
Wow.
What the
hell? Sword and
shield?
Yeah. Uzu Tuna? I guess this is what the name of the monster is called.
Tuna.
What did you say?
It's like wings kind of right here, like Tonya. ベールのある部位がですね、水に当たると今のように水流を起こして、
So he can cause tidal waves with things that are on his body that are growing.
はい。
質感がいいね。
プレイヤーはどう狙
っていきますか? Dude, the waves though, they're clean. That is clean.
ちょっと困りますよね。
So in English it's called Uzuduna.
その行動は防ぐことができます。
And then in Japanese it's called Uzuduna.Yeah, there's the clash, dude. Oh, yeah, let's go.
Alright. I can't wait to get my hands on my sword and shield.
Dude, sword and shield looks so freaking fun, man. Big tuna! Big tuna, aka the big tua. First time seeing a sword. Actually, yeah, I think that is the first time we've seen a sword and shield clash ever.
ベールに当たっていることを示しています。なのでダメージ効率自体は本体を狙った方が、高いんですけれども、あえてこのベールを狙っていくことで、割と簡単に壊すことができますので。
I didn't quite catch what he said, but I think he said like certain hits or like a certain amount of hits can help like break something. So he's trying to break something. It might, he might be trying to break the gill. Or not the gill, but like the... probably like the arm or something.
Oh, like the extra
fin
on the arm?
Yeah, I think he's trying to hit the fin. Because it might be that if you break the fin, when it uses that fin, maybe it doesn't cause like as many waves or something.
Probably. That would make sense.
Oh, he's pretty in the
oh my god.
Pretty.
He called it the Veil? Maybe that's what he's trying to attack.
Well, he's very pretty.
Oh my god, the water though is so freaking pretty.
Can you get different colors sacred?
Or was the tail always red?
Maybe you can like change
the color.
I think so.
Let
me customize my sacred.
I like how this area kind of like has like the water looks like beach, like almost in the jungle.
Like I just casually passes the lullaby.
Yeah. See ya.
There's a bunch of plants grown here. Oh no!
Wait!
Oh no!
Please don't.
Oh no!
Oh my god!
Brother! No!
My heart.
Actually, get fucked.
How dare you?
Hey, look, it's the ancient forest, Mal.
I was about to say, I'm gonna fucking PTSD.
Yeah.
Yeah,
the sacreds can glide. So right now he's having the sacred auto move towards that nitro shroom.
Oh, it's auto moving.
Yeah. You can auto move or you can move manually. Kind of reminds me of Ancient Forest of all that poison plants. Yeah, except there was no Venus fly traps that could eat birds, man. That's crazy. Yo! Yo, the Kongos, dude! Yo!
They are ugly motherfuckers.
Yo, it's the Kongos! Let's freaking go! Oh, yo! Okay, holy shit. I can't believe it. He's saying that he loves Kongolala.
Yeah, I was like, I heard Kongomo Daisuke. I was like, oh.
Oh, you can reposition the bombs? What the hell?
Yeah, you can actually just roll the bombs all together.
He's an ugly motherfucker.
God, so cool.
Yeah, first HD Conga.
He said that it ate a it said that he ate a poison shroom.
Oh no! Shit.
So when it uses his breath, it's gonna have the poison. Yeah, exactly.
Mm. Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to cut you off.
No, you're good.
Oh, really?
So excited to use Worm Chill.
Dude, it looks so freaking good, man.
It does.
Holy
He's
shit.
So fluffy.
Can we see the fart? Can we see the fart? Can we see... No fart. Time for a cancer clip recreation. Yeah, actually. Yeah, he's on Charge Blade right now.
Yeah.
The Charge Blade looks nice.
So in Japanese, Konga Lala is called Baba Konga.
That's awesome.
Yo, can we get some KOs? Let's go. Dude, I would be so insanely surprised if they show off if you can actually go into an instant SAED.
Bro,
okay, so he just used the guiding slinger, or I forgot what it was called, the luring slinger. That's why you see the red line, I think.
Yeah. It draws aggro.
Yeah, it's like blue, right?
What?
Mm-hmm. The sharpness bar, it's like blue.
Yeah, it's blue.
Okay. It's real pretty. Oh.
Not the bees. Oh, is it Lurplods in English? There you go.
It's biting his butt.
They're just stinging his ass.
There's the fart.
Nice.
So for those of you that don't know, if you run into farts or you get hit by like a smell like that, you cannot heal until you use deodorant. Other people can heal you though, but I don't know if that'll change that in this game. So he pulled a nitro shroom and he's not eating it just yet.
So
he's like, you can eat it. Okay, he's eating, This is called the Conga Lala. It's like a one of the old. Oh, yo! Yo! Okay.
But can he blast it out his ass though?
Nah, he usually just shoots it from his mouth. Okay, so it's showing. He's actually showing how like the files can be overloaded.
Oh yeah.
What does that mean?
So, when you charge the files in Charge Blade, when you hit too much beyond what the red gauge is, then you start bouncing. But in this game, when you overload files, it supposedly does more damage. Yeah, dust is fine, life powder is fine. So other characters can heal you, you can't heal yourself. So you physically cannot use potions. Dude, the new map is so good.
It's gigantic.
Yeah. Oh, and it's staged. It's just one big map.
What shows you the map of the locale?
Yeah, so basically supercharged files.
Yeah, last time we saw Conga Lala was definitely in Generations. Yeah, overloading is more of a benefit, but there might be a difference between overloading and then I don't know what the terminology would be.
Is that our new sharp carving knife?
Maybe.
Oh
no! Dude, that's so good!
Oh, no.
Oh my god! Dude, the idle animations are so good! Wow, what a shitter!
Piece of shit.
Yo! Ashley!
Gotcha.
Got him! He's like, he was just trying to trick him. Get him warts up. Yeah, this is a spider armor, I believe.
Yeah, it looks like it's the spider armor.
Mm-hmm.
So does the charge blade.
Bro, look at that water.
Mm-hmm.
I
want
to drink it. Looks tasty.
Right, so he's about to show off fishing right here.
Yes.
Saying there's a lot of fish here.
Now the real game starts.
Look at all those fish.
Right.
Oh, you can catch more.
You can catch more than one?
Oh, no, it's just the one.
Oh, god damn it.
Yo, those fish look...
Let's go.
I like how it's...
He says he
like
can
fish.
See a big fish over there.
Oh yeah,
is this where they reveal water combat returning? They already confirmed that they weren't going to bring it back, and they like debated everyone too by going into like an underwater zone. She said, oh, it feels so realistic. Mm. Now it's a fishing mini game.
No more gold beard, go home guys.
So you're supposed to... If I heard right, sorry, I heard a lot of people talking over this, but like the mini game is like wherever the fish is moving, you move the lure with it so that it doesn't break the line.
Mm. Yeah. They do the same thing in Yakuza.
But can you fish a plus death? Dude, that's if plus death even makes it back into this game.
That's a big fish.
But I mean, we have a Leviathan, so maybe we might see Lagiacris reworked for this game. That'd be really sick.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go!
Damn.
That fish is as big as you.
Holy shit. Wait, the animation is small.
Giant tuna.
He's as big as you.
That's about the size of the tuna.
今、大食いマグロ今までもいた種類になりますけど、この地特有の魚、釣れる対象点たくさん用意してますので、そちらにもちょっと。
Dude, the animation so good. Like they actually flushed it out because usually when you catch fish in like Monster Hunter, it's like nothing. It's like, oh, I caught a fish.
Yeah, like it didn't matter.
Wait,
but now they actually like flip out of the water. You can see what fish you fished.
Yeah.Wait, the handler just kind of travels with you the whole time?
Yeah, handler follows you now.
Oh, nice.
So the handler can also help you, like, refill items while you're on the go, too.
Oh, she'll help you gather?
Not gather, but, like, if you use, like, items in, like, your inventory, I think she can actually help you refill.
That is one very comfortable cat.
So these are the new lineage. This is the new lineage tribe.
Oh, are these like the new Grimmelkind?
Yeah.
Grimmelkind?
Yeah, she can probably help carry your loadouts up to a certain point.
And here I thought she was going to help you hunt the monster.
Oh no, she doesn't hunt.
They're saying something like if you, improve, if you get friendly with the, With the wood, I forgot what these guys are called. Then they can help, like, exchange items with you or something like that.
Mm. You can just trade with them.
Probably, yeah. So, usually, like, when they're explaining it, someone's usually, like, talking, so I keep missing, like, the important bits of information. The Woodwoods, that's what they're called?
Oh.
はい、ここ夜な夜なね。
ここがですね、放浄期の夜になるとここでみんなが宴を開きます。
So if you cook here, I guess you can have a party in this area.
今日あのお見せしておきますので、あのゲーム発売した時までちょっと覚えておいてください。
He said that he can't, he won't show you here, but when the game releases, just remember this.
はい。フィジカルな誘導やな。はい。
まあ、もうちょっとたれば
夜になって
火がついて、実際に来るところもお見せできますが、はいはい、その間どうしようかな。
もうちょっと、もうちょっと。
I guess you can light the fire?
ちょっとってどれくらいだろう。
もうでも日が暮れてきてるんで。
じゃあ、
あほら、も
さ。He said when, like, when the sun goes down a little bit more, maybe they'll show you.
ちょっ
と小話もらいます。
来た来た。
ほら、もさ
もさ。ちょっと来た来た。集まってきた。こういう中に集まってくるんだ。
かわいいね。なんかモサモサし始めます。
Wait, are they actually gonna show it?
でもちょっとで多分火がまた
夜になる準備はバッチリ。
はい、してくれますね。
So this is probably the party that they're talking about. Damn, look at the stars!
That's a nice sky.
でこういう星空が広がって。
The Linian Rave.
はい。これね。流れ星多分すると思います。
He said you might be able to see a shooting star.
見えないな、まだ。
We don't see it.
しないですね。
Maybe it won't happen.
割とするんで、ぜひ星空にも注目してください。
はい。
He says this should happen quite a bit, so take a look at the sky every now and then.
準備中？
準備中ですね。で、キャンプファイヤー出てるときは、
はい、
いわゆるこの、よろず焼きみたいな、ワールド時のよろず焼きのような機能で、いろんなものを渡して焼き物をしてくれる。
So you, if you give meat to that little guy right there, that's in like that green armor, he can cook a lot of things for you. Okay, there you go. So they lighted the fire.
Oh.
I hope they show the animation.
はい、ぜひこの場所を覚えていていただければと思います。モリバーと交流できますので、
はい。
Don't forget about this place。
って感じですかね。
はい。
次プレイは以上になります。
はい。
ありがとうございます。
That's it? Oh, no.
初めてでこんなにじっくり見れたのなんかあんまり今までなかった気がします。
そうですね。
なんか。
ライブ効果に出しますね、
はいはい、ということで皆様もお楽しみいただけましたでしょうか実機プレイの方は以上となります、はい、
So that was it for the actual play
ここからは商品情報をお願いいたします
Or the live
gameplay、okay. 改めましてモンスターハンターワイルズですが発売日の方が2024年の2月28日金曜日となっております
Is that the flagship then that one there?
Yeah, that's the flagship monster
Steam にて世界同日発売となっております
そしてですね、it's going to release worldwide at the same time.
February, yeah.
February 20th, yeah.
デラックスエディションも同時に発売いたしますと。あとさらにですね、今後配信予定
は。So it comes with the season pass and cosmetics if you get the higher version? Okay.
Yeah, this is what comes in the premium deluxe too. デラックス
エディションも用意しております。そして数々の限りはあるんですが。
Some samurai looking armor? Oh, that's the pre-order bonus, right?
Yeah.
追加重ね着装備。ギルドナイトと5席がついてきますと。
Alright, I'm convinced.
あとですね、プレイステーションストア限定の予約特典として、モンスターハンターワイルズのデジタルミニ
アートブックを購入しておりますので、こちらもお見
逃しなくということで、
初公開の。But does it have crossplay off rip or can
it
only play PlayStation people?
No, it should. It should.
Okay.
Are they about to announce the demo? I'd be surprised if they already announce it now. She's saying that you can already start reserving the game. And then you can get more information on the official site.
この東京ゲームショー2024でのモンスターハンターワイルズの内容についてご紹介をしていきます。今回はここカプコンブースとあとプレイステーションブースの2つのブースで展開がありますね。
Capcom and PlayStation booths.
今回日本では初プレイヤブルとなるワイルズの出展を行っております。
You can play Wilds.
Capcom ブースとプレイステーションさんのブースで
Capcom and PlayStation booths
で試遊することができまして、試遊台数も過去最大の150台以上ご用意しておりまして、カプコンブースでは
152台、プレイステーションブースでは40台の
試遊台を出展をしておりますと。
はい、ちなみにカプコンブースでの整理券は3種類お配りしていたんですが、本日分の整理券は既に終了していますが、明日もまた配布を行いますので、ぜひまた遊びに来る際にはぜひお持ちいただければと思います。そしてカプコンブースではハンターとセクレットの等身大フィギュアの展示を行っています。こちらもご覧ください。
It doesn't matter for us because we're not there.
そしてホール11にある E カプコン出張所にて販売しているモンスターハンターワイルズの靴ご紹介したいと思います。
The new merch. I kind of like the shirt though, actually.
I like the shirt. And is that a cloth or what is that? A desk mat? What is that?
No, it's too small to be a desk mat. I think that's just like a...
It's a muffler towel is what it says. That's just a towel. Yeah, scarf towel. I wouldn't say it's a scarf, but it's like...A towel that's like super long.
Wait, is that like an expandable bag?
Yeah, this is just a stretchable bag.
Yeah.
So I think like when you unzip like the middle, it extends to that one thing.
Yeah. Cool.
I really like that first shirt though, that was
nice.プレイステーション YouTube にてウェブ配信もありますので、ぜひ明日こちらもご覧ください。
So、these are the next couple of
そしてカプコンブースでは明日9月29日の3時10分から4時10分モンハンブーモンスターハンターワールズチャレンジステージがありますので、ぜひこちらもご覧いただきたいと思います。またイベントホールで開催されていますファミリーゲームパーク、こちらではモンスターハンターストーリーズの主流出展を行っております。こちらのファミリーゲームパークへのご入場は中学生以下のお子様とその同伴ご家族に限られますが、遊んでいただいた方にはオリジナルのクリアファイルのプレゼントもございます。
If you play Monster Hunter Stories at the family pack or at the event hall, you get some kind of like clear file for Monster Hunter Stories.
それでは続いての情報はこちらです。今年3月に迎えたモンスターハンターシリーズ20周年の情報になります。
As of March, it was the 20th anniversary of Monster Hunter.
20周年をいろんな形で展開していますが、まだまだ新しい情報があります。まずご紹介するのはこちらです。
お、
体験型アトラクションで好評稼働中の淡路島二次元の森様のモンスターハンターザフィールドにリオレウスに続く第2弾モンスタージンオーガが登場します。
This is happening somewhere in Japan, I think called Awajima or something.
そしてリオレウスも広大なフィールドにドンと構えている素敵なキービジュアルでしたが、ジンオーガも月夜に入るイメージで雰囲気かなり秋にぴったりという感じですね。そしてさらにこちらもご覧ください。ジンオーガのバルーンも現在制作中とのことで近日展示予定となっています。
Yeah, that's the Zenoga that they have on display.
結構二次元の森が開けたすごい綺麗なとこなんで、まあ月が出た時にこういうバルーンがあると映えるんじゃないか。
良さそうやな、それ。
はい、ちょっと 天気のいい時には遊びに行ってもらいたいですね。
はい、淡路島行ってみたい。二次元
淡路島、
ぜひモンスターハンターザフィールドをご期待ください。はい、第2弾登場モンスター神陽川、今週秋ってことですね、今週稼働予定ということで鋭意制作進行中となっております。
Life size Nogus, I was the only one life size monster I've had the grace to stand by was Gormagala. I got to stand on top of a sacred smell. Oh, they're talking about the Fender collab.
Monster and guitar? And
monster
and
guitar?
And monster and guitar? かっこいいケースもそう
なんですね。Oh, yo! That case though!
すごい。まず、今回2種類のコラボ製品がありまして、
向かって左
側がグローバ
ルモデルのモンスターハンター、リオルレウステレキャスター。そして、あちら側ですね。あちら側で今持っていただいている青い箱の方。向かって右側が限定モデルのリミテッドモンスターハンター、リオルレウステレキャスターとなっております。リミテッドエディションはフェンダー日本
公式ラインナップと
東京原宿にあります。
I mean, I'm assuming both of them are limited edition, but the one on the right is actually supposed to be a, what's it called, limited edition.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. And I guess they have like limited edition like picks planned for sale too. Caribou, good morning. Oh, okay, I see the difference because like you get the Rathalos claw marks on the right side. That's why it's limited edition Rathalos.
はい、ということで本日今こちらでご紹介した商品ですが、全世界で販売されるリオレウステレキャスターは2025年3月に世界各国のフェンダー正規取扱店で販売を予定しています。また東京原宿のフェンダーフラッグシップ東京では本日ご紹介した両モデル現在予約受付中となっています。数量限定のコラボ商品ですので、ぜひこの機会にお買い求めください。
もう半ストレートコラボのフォールドティングスに、詳しい商品の
詳細はですね、フェンダー
公式サイトを見ていただければと思います。
それでは続いての情報はこちらです。モンスターハンターシリーズと、
ニトリ and モンスターハンター。So ニトリ is basically like Japan's IKEA.So they're like a home store. So we actually had a Nitori in California. It was called Akihome. But that store, you know, went out of business.
Yeah. I really like those pillows.
I know. I want those.
Yo! That's awesome.
Holy shit, that looks so freaking good.
Always have your buddy with you.
Oh my god.
あんまりこういう色ないんで、なんかいい感じの、はい、
確かに
椅子になってます。
広、はい。
Probably around 800, like the Rathalos chair was.
そしてジンヨガモデルのゲーミングデスクがここにあるんですよね。
あります。あの今回ジンヨガのですね、ゲーミングデスク、これあの。
So the Zenogar is the gaming desk.
これとナイルモデルかなのゲームチェアを展示、カプコンブースではしてますので。ぜひ行ってもらえたらと。
It looks like they're showing it off at the Capcom booth.
もう神陽川20周年のあの人気投票で。
That's probably where they have everything set up.
Yeah.
はい。
はい。ということで今ご紹介した商品ニトリの公式オンラインストアで予約受付中となっております。神陽川をモチーフにした。
Looks like they're reservable already online. Or orderable online.
モンスターハンターワイルズのブースでも展示してますので。はい。またホール10には。
Only in that sense, like Nitori never ships outside of the U.S.
ニトリ様のブースの方ではモンハンコラボルームの展示がありまして、今回のコラボ商品すべて展示があります。
No, they don't.
ぜひそちらも。
Yeah, they don't ship outside of Japan. Yeah.
それでは続いての情報はこちらです。グローバルスポーツウェアブランドプーマ様とのコラボレーションの情報です。モンスターハンターシリーズ20周年を記念しまして、日本限定コラボレーションプーマモンスターハンター20周年コレクションが昨日9月27日金曜日より
プーマモンスターオンラインストアプーマアプリ
一部取扱店舗で販売が始まりました。これ
Yo, yo, that jacket looks so freaking clean.
That jacket looks so good.
Yo, can I please get that jacket? Holy, oh my god, that's why they were wearing Puma.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
That jacket is so clean.
That jacket was so good.
Oh,
are they rocking the shoes too? Yeah.
Yeah.
As I show that ass. That ass.
There we go.
In Japanese, oshiri.
They're kind of fuzzy.
Puma のおなじみのデザインで片方がこうデビューレースが入
ってます。
いいね。
これめちゃいいですよね。
はい。
はい。
I hope everyone's been enjoying my really scuff ass freaking Japanese translations on the spot. I kind of want that bag. That bag looks pretty sick.
Wait,
were the shoes meant to look
like Calico? Good morning.
Yeah, the shoes were like Calico fur.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, they look like Calico
fur. Wait, when did the...
You can buy from the Puma official store.
在庫の状況や商品の取扱店舗、詳しくはプーマ公式オンラインストア取扱店舗のウェブサイトをご覧ください。
To get more information about the actual goods and how much goods that they're selling, you need to go check the official Puma store in Japan.
モンスターハンター20周年大狩猟展の情報です。六本木ヒルズにて開催されていた大狩猟展なんですが、2025年2月20日から4月5日までの45日間、グランフロント大阪にて開催することが決定いたしました。
Looks like some kind of big hunting events must be happening in Osaka.
はい。
Looks like it's a VR event.
今回の見どころは？
そうですね。まあ AR グラスを。
I thought it was gonna be a Monster Hunter Now thing.
ドコパン、ヤホー。パーカー欲しいね、本当に。俺も欲しいんですよ。もうめっちゃめっちゃかっこいいんです。
まあ本当に。息が伝わるぐらいの、はい、感じで見れるので、まあ、ゲームの今まで作ってきたものを本当にこうダイレクトに感じてもらいたいっていうのが今回の展示の
視点で、そう、things that have been created in the game you can feel directly is what they're saying。
いただけたらなと思ってます。
はい。つい先日閉幕した東京店の方も連日本当にたくさんの方々にご来場いただきましてありがとうございました。では辻元さん、この大狩猟展、大阪開催に向けて一言お願いします。
東京開催した時も、
Shit, I think I have to go to Japan next year, guys.
多くの方に来ていただきました。ありがとうございます。で、大阪でも、やりますよ。
Maybe in like early May.
Or
no, early April, so that I can, you know, enjoy freaking Monster Hunter Wilds for a little bit first.
Yeah, you go immediately in like
モンスターハンター20周年大狩猟展大阪、こちらの情報は大狩猟展の公式のホームページ、そして公式の X もございますので、決定次第順次発表いたします。続報をお待ちください。
そして続いての情報は
こちらです。モンスターハンターブリッジの情報です。
What is Monster Hunter Bridge?
来年2025年4月13日から10月13日まで開催される大阪関西万博なんですが、その中にあります大阪ヘルスケアパビリオンの X3 ホールに出展する体験型コンテンツとしてモンスターハンターブリッジが先日発表となりましたのでご紹介いたします。
ではですね、そちらの方のちょっとイメージの映像もありますのでそちらをご覧ください。
So you're gonna show off a video right now. I think this is the commercial that they've already posted online, right? Like a while ago?
She was talking andShe said Osaka and Kansai, right?
Yeah. I think basically this is to help with those with disabilities or something like that.
Mm.
Okay, yeah, this is the same video. Oh, they aired it yesterday too?What are those?
Tiny friend.
夢と現実が一つになる。 I can go to Osaka. I'm so jealous. How long would it take you to get to Osaka, Dokapan? Also, if you guys haven't already, please check out Dokapan. He's such an amazing streamer and Monster Hunter.Oh, thank you!
Oh, everybody run.
I use many of the senses, sight, feel, smell, and hearing. Don't know about it, taste. You'd imagine. Calling Dokopan immediately? Hell yeah. He's also amazing at the hunting horn, and Rajang's his bitch. I mean, his waifu. Trying to combine reality and, you know, the game.
AR デバイス
AR panel so there's going to be a lot of like LED panels
映像コンテンツになります
and then it shows like a bunch of like video inside
それを描いてますので
yeah so it is AR
実際 AR に映し出されるものも
we are going to get SAO to see monster
リアクションがある
I've never used AR
actually
出てきて I've used VR but not AR 顔を
群れたりとか本当に目の前にアイルが出てきてくれてまあ、ちょっとこう
yeah, so like Palicos can just pop up right in front of you and stuff. And react to you.
Palico junk spare? Oh no.
アイルートの距離感もぐっと近まるようなことを今開発頑張って作ってますんで。
Well, so they're doing their best to make it so you can really feel like the distance, like the physical distance between you and like the objects.
なかなか面白いコンテンツになってきてるんじゃないかなと。
I think similar to what's in USJ Osaka, but I never did like the real experience in USJ, so I don't know what that's like.
いろんなモンスターの世界を体験してもらうような。
So, yeah, they're aiming to make it an attraction for you to really experience Monster Hunter. Yeah, dude, it looks like fun.
はい。ということで、今現在いろいろこだわって制作中ということなんですが、このモンスターハンターブリッジ体験してみたいなと思った方に、今まさに素敵なキャンペーンが辻本さん実施中ですね。
They have a sticker campaign?
はい、こちらですね。現在ですね、カプコンの方でですね、モンスターハンターブリッジの出展を記念して。大阪関西万博入場チケット合計88,900枚を抽選でプレゼントするキャンペーンを実施中で
ございます。万博ですね。という
ね。ダジャレですか。
まあ大阪らしい感じですね。はい。そうそう持っといてくださいいいと思います。
I'm gonna head out and finish errands. Do your thing. See you later, Wolfie.
すごいすごい数字。
But it looks like the present for this campaign or like the people that can win from this is stickers, I think is what he said.
カプコン ID に登録してアンケートにお答えいただくだけで誰でも簡単に応募いただくことができます。
All you have to do is just fill out like a survey and sign in with a Capcom ID.
キャンペーンの応募が週明けの9月30日、もう月曜日まで。
これ応募しなきゃ。
まだという方はぜひお早めにお願いします。
あれこれなんだっけプレゼントと書いてあるんですけど、それなんかスティッカーって言ってた。
ぜひ応募お待ちしております。
早
っ88,890人すぐ当たるんです分かるんですね、
はい、
そして見事こちらのキャンペーンに当選して万博チケットをゲットした方や
さっき何言
ってた万博チケットを購入された方にもお知らせがあります。9月25日からモンスターハンターブリッジのパビリオン予約の抽選受付が始まっています。モンスターハンターブリッジを体験するためには万博の入場チケットだけでなく大阪ヘルスケアパビリオン XD ホールのパビリオン予約が必要となります。
あ、チケットね。
そのパビリオン予約の抽選受付が9月25日から始まっていまして、
okay, so I said sticker, but I was wrong. 10月3日までの間に万博公式サイトに始まっているということで、日にちちょっとよくチェックしていただいて登録をお願いいたします。 I think they're actually tickets to this actual event thing.
いち早くモンスターハンターブリッジの体験予約ができるチャンスとなってますのでお見逃しなく。詳しくはモンスターハンターブリッジの公式サイトをご覧ください。ということで、
は
い、情報の方は以上となります。
はい。
This World Fair、
はい、
International World Fair thing.
Yeah,
so I'm pretty sure it's for that, that event that you can get it,
get the tickets for.
Up to 80,000 people can actually hit it. そこに入れるチケット、モンハンの AR のパリオンのチケットがセットかな。So it's like a ticket for like two things, so like that, that World Fair or International World Fair thing and the Monster Hunter AR thing. So the only thing that sucks is that we're kind of screwed because we're not in Japan, right? AR をプレイしたいならチケットをゲットしてねって感じかも。 So if you really want to try out the AR play, then try and sign up and see if you can't win the tickets. Like, I'm sure you can still sign up for it, but then you would still have to fly your ass back over to Japan. Arigato ne, Shigma-san.
でかなりその辺が、ストーリーの中でも語られていて、まあ、人とモンスターの関係性であったり、もっと言うとハンターとその人との関係であったりみたいなものが少しこう見えてくるような、ストーリーになってますので、そのあたりもじっくり読み方に近い
8890人分のチケットを用意するらしい。そう、さっき見てた。
お願いします。
ありがとうございます。
That's still pretty crazy that they're preparing roughly about 81,000 tickets for people to hit just to go to that thing for free. Like, I can only imagine, like, entry would cost quite a bit. This is only a small fraction of, like, the information from Wilds. And then we'll tell you things a little bit later as we head towards the release of Monster and Wilds.
ハンターワイルズの方遊んでいただけたらと思っておりますので、皆さんぜひよろしくお願いいたします。
And we hope that you enjoy Monster Hunter Wilds when it comes out.
ありがとうございます。では拍手でお送りください。辻本良三プロデューサー、藤岡かなめエグゼクティブプロジェクター、アートディレクター、そして徳田優也ディレクターでした。大きな拍手をお送りください。
どうもありがとうございます。
ありがとうございます。
Dude, I was so sick.
ありがとうございました。以上をもちまして、モンスターハンターワイルズスペシャルステージ終了させていただきます。最後までご視聴ご参加いただきましてありがとうございました。現在ダウンロード版のモンスターハンターワールド、モンスターハンターワールドアイスボーンがプレイステーションと Xbox
One、 Digital version of Monster Hunter World Iceborne is only 999 yen.
999円以下となるセールを実施しています。
So it's super cheap. ねえ、シグマさん、いつモンハンやるの？
セールを実施中です。この機会にプレイしてモンスターハンターワイルズでセーブデータ得点をもらっちゃいましょう。
What bikes? They made enough by selling those bicycles with the collector's edition of Wilds? Shit, man, we don't even have any of the, like, the deluxe edition stuff right now. And it looks like, a lot of Capcom titles are up to 88% off. No, I saw the Japanese collector's editions. But yeah, Ken might have missed it, but the deluxe editions come with, like, some kind of bike plus, like, the plush.
Oh, yeah, yeah.2時30分よりエコトークバイオハザードの魅力とはステージということで、
エイコ
カノエコさん、
カノエコさん、やばい、マジ
お迎えしまして、
待って、
バイオシリーズの魅力、
これは見たいかも、
存分にお届けしていきたいと思いますので、ぜひそのままステージ前にてお待ちいただければと思います。そしてステージ前、たくさんのお客様ご協力いただきましてありがとうございました。皆さんお詰めいただきありがとうございました。この後
30分後からバイオのステージすごいな、これは見たいかもしれない。まあ後で見ると思うけどね、絶対に面白いよ。だってなんか英子さんの、
あの
英子さんの YouTube とかさ見たりしてて、もうすごい面白くてね、あ、エグザイル、あ、ハゲてるとか、あ、超絶面白いんですよ。And that was it for the show.